living as a black man from America, which is a racist society. No matter how much you hear it talk about democracy, it's as racist as South Africa, or as racist as Portugal, or as racist as any other racialist society on this earth. The only difference between it and South Africa preaches separation and practices separation. America preaches integration and practices segregation. This is the only difference. They don't practice what they preach. Whereas South Africa preaches and practices the same thing. I have more respect for a man who lets me know where he stands, even if he's wrong, than the one who comes up like an angel and is nothing but a devil.
Divided we stand.
Remember the times when they bought and they sold you. We are at war. That's what I told you.
Divided we stand. Divided we stand. Divided we stand. Divided we stand.
A word to the wise, and I tell you once again, know your enemies from your friends.
Divided we stand. Divided we stand. Divided we stand. Divided we stand.
We are in a race between education and catastrophe.
Divided we stand. Divided we stand because of some paranoia about the black man.
Look the goddamn white man in his cold blue eyes.
And even the Hispanics put the whites in a panic.
Yeah. This is for the raza. Raza, raza,
raza. So you better run frantic. You drown a schizophrenic. I'm the pool of knowledge and you're the Titanic.
You're blind, baby. You're blind from the facts on who you are because you're watching that garbage.
So you choose to go out like Custer's last stand, waving racist rags till you're dead in the sand. So raise your hand. So raise your hand. So raise your hand.
Brothers and sisters!
So raise your hand. Because I'm the professor of this semester. Because I'm the professor of this semester. Now what I say? Did you hear me? Do you know what I said? I'm the professor of this semester.
I've got the power!
Light the bowl of knowledge and they go out like Uncle Fester.
Wake up! Wake up!
And if you didn't get the first time, I'll speak game a little faster.
The minute they see me, fear me, I'm the epitome of public enemy.
And when the school is over, you're going to stay after.
Coming from the school of hard knocks.
And muster the luster of the grail of knowledge, and you better not stutter.
If you have something to say, speak up with authority and conviction. If not, sit down and shut up.
Or I'll slice your knowledge in this hot butter.
You are the prince of darkness, arch enemy, father of evil, hellborn, demonic, savage, fierce, vicious, wild, tameless, barbaric, ungovernable, uncontrollable.
Wisdom by knowledge allows me to utter that the facts exact. If this is in the way, then I will protract.
By the way, Vainglorious, this is protected by the red, the black, and the green at the crossroad with a key, sissy.
So you choose to go out like Custer's last stand, waving racist rags till you're dead in the sand. So raise your hand, because because I'm the professor of this semester. Light the bowl of knowledge and you go out like a confessor. Wisdom by knowledge. I'm fucking up.
Take two.
Waving racist rags till you're dead in the sand. So raise your hand, because I'm the professor of this semester. Light the bowl of knowledge and you pow, go out. And even the Hispanics put the whites in a panic. So you better run frantic. You drowning schizophrenic.
Cut.